Alfred. I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this. The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. The first radar tower dealt with.
Can't believe he got out of those airships alive. We had some good men up there.
Batman's here! Engage!
Sorry. last medical. Botanophobia. You're scared of robots. Plants, you idiot.
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Watchtower units, I'd spot the bat first. Loser has to tell the Arkham Knight he'd look better with a cape.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
Ah!
for the defense shield.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
I can get a visual on the tank's weak point. I can hit from long range with a missile barrage.
contact with a drone, sir.
Send that up now! What's Delta status, Sergeant?
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location.
Missile launcher.
job, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Seriously, he heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
Thank you.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out.
Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad. Pig is like clay. Pig is like a god. Pig is here to fix us all.
Show him how perfect you are.
He'd make you... Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you bound.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Encore, encore, show him how that was.
Coming to make you perfect. Fix it, my darling. Make it perfect.
Leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Batman! Don't leave us here to die!
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased.
Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stopped me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
Against one man. I think we're okay. Nightwing's in town. That's all we need. Another freak in a mask.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
We offload these guns, the quicker we get our cut. He won't come here.
Trust me. Yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. You still bitching about that? Yeah, damn right I am. Your stretch was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny. What you gonna do with your cut of the score?
Relocate.
What are you talking about?
Forgot how well we worked together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
Shouldn't detonate until I'm further away.
This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
Detective, I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman, when you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.